Hey everybody, welcome back. It's great to have you here. Another episode of LSS and Outside the Box, if you know what I mean. Now I have a question for you. Have you ever tried to do something that you love so much, but it didn't seem to love you back? Or you gave your gold performance, but only received a silver or a bronze? Is that you? Does it sound like you? Well, today on the show, we have someone who has learned the art of never say die. She is one of the young, fast-rising singers of the current generation. And if you love stories of victory, then this is the show for you. One of my favorite singers of today who never quits, and she never thinks of herself all at the same time. Long story short, she is a YouTube sensation and the new Gen Pop rock diva, Gigi DeLana. Come on. We've been watching you for so long on YouTube.
Thank
You've been keeping
you
us company. May music sa bahay. So I was so happy. I've been wanting to guest you for the longest time. Because there's so many things that maybe people don't know about you. Like the story behind you and your mom. You grew up just you two of you in the house, no?
Yes po.
Was it hard? Mahirap pa yun? Kayong dalawa lang?
For me, hindi po mahirap. Ang mahirap lang po is yung kung paano namin may ahon yung kada araw namin. Yung ano yung kakainin, ano yung kumagana yung tuition. Ang dami din po kasi namin utang din po nun eh.
But I think because of that, malakas mga loob niyo ngayon. I mean, you can go through anything now because of what you've been through, what you're going through. But now that you're doing well and you can feel meron akong career ngayon, hindi yung konting pera dito, konting pera doon. Alam mo, may promise na si Lord sa'yo na meron kang future in the singing industry. Not just singing, but even in pag dumating sa mga beauty products, meron akong sariling beauty products?
Yes po.
What is that? Tell me about your beauty line.
G-Cosmetics po.
G-Cosmetics?
G-Cosmetics. Ano po siya, more on mild, ano, rejuvenating, ano po, skincare.
May pag-asa ba ako?
Okay, kinis na kayo eh.
So yung makeup mo stretches your skin or gives you youthful charm?
Actually, mas ano po siya, para siyang paano po ba 'to, mas magiging baby yung skin mo. Opo.
So mukha, what do they call that? As clean as a baby's puwit. And in college, you took up human resources management, yes?
Yes po, yes.
Malaking bagay ba yung course na yun sa ginagawa mo ngayon?
To be honest po, no!
Did you do it for mom?
Yes.
Ganun palagi, no? We do it for our parents.
For
kasi,
our parents.
And then we follow our dream pa rin.
Yes.
The little that I know of you, parang never ka nababored. Or am I wrong?
Hindi ko po masasabi na boredom siya. Kasi more on parang pagtuloy-tuloy po yung events, halimbawa events, ganyan. Parang nawawala yung passion ko. Mm. Na parang na, ano po ba tawag po doon, over-fatigue
or ano, yung sobrang monotonous ang buhay mo.
Mm-mm.
Always the same thing
always
over
the same
and over
thing
again.
And over.
How do you solve it? How do you stop from being bored or burnt out?
Ano po, ginagawa ko yung mga gusto kong gawin, like watching movies, watching series,
what do you
playing
watch?
Games.
Anong series mo?
Ano po, ngayon po ang pinapanood ko is yung horror po siya. Korean po siya.
Yan ang talagang gusto ng lahat.
A Korean ano po series.
But you've been on TV. I mean, you've done many commercials.
Ano po ba 'to? Nakalimutan ko.
It's been so long. It's hard to be a senior citizen. Senior moment.
Well, I'm 70.
From the age of 17.
Sari Don, Coca-Cola. Ano po isa? Lazada and Jollibee.
Can you say what was your favorite? What's the one you had most fun shooting?
Sari Don.
Really? Why?
Yung Sari Don po kasi, and then po si Ate Vice. at advice. And then, sumasayo lang po ako doon. Nag-enjoy lang po while dancing. And then, talaga po, dapat todo bigay ka. Kasi it's a commercial. Kailangan, ano po, kailangan malalaki yung galaw mo, yung movements mo.
And sa Coke, nag-drink ka ng Coke?
No po. Sumayaw lang din po ako doon.
When you went on stage for the first time, after the pandemic, describe to me the feeling.
Sobrang sarap po, syempre.
Right?
Hindi ko siya ma-explain, pero yung happiness ko as a performer, as a singer, parang gusto ko silang yakapin lahat. Now, finally, we're here.
Right?
I can look at you, I can sing to you, kakausapin ko kayo, tapos tinitingnan niyo ako sa mata. It's the best feeling.
It's the best feeling. And the audience doesn't know that we singers love it when you're there. And then you were in the Middle East. You did so many shows, all successful. What was that like? Was can you compare Dubai to Abu Dhabi?
Actually, hindi naman po. Actually, all the same sila. Kasi ano lang eh, parang kaka-open pa lang ng...
Yeah. Pati doon, di ba?
Yes
po. So masaya, napifeel mo na talagang uhaw na uhaw din
sila. Yes, uhaw na uhaw sila.
Excited, no?
Excited
sila. Kasi nung gagawin mo, di ba? Oh, it's such a great feeling. We really can't do what we do without all of you. The most important question in the whole interview, where are we? How do we get home? Do you know the way here? We're lost.
No, I don't know.
We don't even have gas anymore, I'm not sure. We're gonna be in big trouble. Tao po!
Tao po!
Tao ba yun, tao po?
Tao po, where are we?
Hello? We're in a mountain somewhere. Where do you live?
I don't know.